The world-famous Volo Museum started as a farmhouse in the 1800s. It was then a secondhand store that added a small collection of fix and flip Model Ts. Millions of people have visited over the last 60 years from all over the world to see one of the country's largest collections of rotating modern and classic collector cars and so much more. Is it worth making a trip to the north suburbs of Chicago?